guys, I know you cannot see you, and welcome back. The reason why you cannot see you guys is because this is just like an audio book, guys. And today we are going to be, I'm going to be talking to you guys about the worst three ways to die in Star Wars. So, let's get on to it. The first one, guys, is probably Death Star cancer. Now, this sounds so weird, guys, but what it is basically, because the weapon on that thing is so crazy. Like, we say it in A New Hope that, we see in A New Hope that, with the testing with the Death Star on Alderaan, you see those people have to shield their eyes because of that. Like, those people are probably, like, that is crazy. And we're not even touching the stuff on Starkiller Base in The Force Awakens. I bet those stormtroopers are probably walking away with DNA mutation, and I really hope they have good insurance. And the second one, guys, is falling off of Cloud City. Now, I was just thinking that'd be so dumb. And the third one, accidental lightsaber discharge. So, what that would be technically is accidentally, like, has it anybody ever given a hug or something? Like, say, Anakin and Padme give each other a hug, and Anakin accidentally presses the button on the side and kills Padme. Has anybody ever done that? Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!